but like anybody, he has to be judged more in the long term, and the long term is all the season and what he and what we do in the playoffs.
Peter Bondra.
Sensational. Again, it's too bad that we didn't have him for the first few games, and we had to go through all that the hassle of negotiation, but Peter has really got his act together. I think we saw evidence of that for sure last year when he led the league in goal scoring, but he has matured and developed so much as a player, and getting back to my favorite word today, confidence, Peter really has that in himself, and he really believes in himself in all situations where a couple of years ago little things in adversity would really bother him big time and really throw off his game, and you could shut down a Peter Bondra. I believe Peter is going to be a big reason why we're successful this year in the regular season, and when we get to the playoffs, he could be a big guy to score that big goal that's often been missing at playoff time for us.
Joe Juneau.
Joey has probably been a little bit of a disappointment to ourselves, and I think probably to himself, in that nothing has seemed to really click as easily as he or we would like it. He has not been totally comfortable with who he's been playing with, and you know, to me, he and we have got to fight through this together, and he's got to get in a situation where he's contributing more offensively. If we can get a 1-2 punch with that I'd like to think is Bondra, Pavanka, and Juneau, and whoever else fits into that, and we're going to be a tough team to stop.
Well, David, it's been 6 years. You finally got on my show. You've got some connections. Thanks for joining us today.
Okay, Locker. Thank you.
That's all the time we have for this show, but stay tuned for a lot more stuff right after this.